Jimbo Duke and Android Pictures proudly bring to you Revenge of the Nerds.
Poor Andy, honey, just a helpless little nerd trying to learn. Well, things just get worse by the day goes by.
This isn't study hall.
And Luke, the bully,
is sleeping. Now Luke and Jimmy are the bullies in school and they're best friends. While Luke is sleeping, Andy, like always, is hard at work. Poor Andy, always getting picked on.
This is the lunchroom where Jimbo and Luke always hang out. They never go to class, so they just go in here and get themselves a meatball sandwich or something. As they have right there, two touches of meatballs. And like, oh, the lunchroom supervisor today is Jimmy Herndon. Well, he doesn't like when he comes, so call him Jimbo. Well, he's drinking a beer right now, but we don't even know that. Let's get on with the scene. I gotta shut up now. Let's get on with the scene.
Hey, look who it is.
Andy. Aww. Oh, you gotta put that in the middle. Okay.
You have to fight.
You're not afraid.
Diet Cola.
Wait a minute. Both of my potato
get his robe.
He'll clean it up now.
What? There's another job by Luke. Jimmy has the lunchroom, while Luke has a hallway as a janitor.
Yeah. Oh, there it is.
This is Jim, where Eddie Harmon is running on his company. It was a workout in. But as always, a bully walks in. And the bully cannot catch him. He looks for him in the wrong spot. So what is he gonna do?
No, wait.